We're here today in South Pasadena for the 2010 Compassionate Eye Foundation shoot. Join us.
Hi, I'm Doug Moore. Join us.
Join us.
Join us.
Join us.
Hi, I'm Robert Kent, the founder of Compassionate Eye Foundation, and I'd like to welcome you to our shoot.
For me, the reason I love working with CEF because it's in my field and I feel like it's something that I can give back with the skills that I have.
I'm really glad. Somebody lurk up on me and then I turn around and there's a big camera in my face. The two makeup artists, this is what happens when we're left to our own devices. We start doing each other's hair.
Oh wait, you're not talent?
No.
This year I'm doing behind the scenes photography and something I love to do. The fact that it's photography based is just so cool that we have this outlet to, you know, to give back.
My name is Marie Gonzalez and I have been working with a Compassionate Eye for 2 years.
This is my second year.
This is my fourth year.
It's great. You know, last year I told so many people after the experience that it was so different than a normal shoot because everyone was there working for such a good cause. So that's totally why I wanted to get on board this year as well.
Hey, this is Aston Morgan at the Compassionate Eye Foundation shoot. Join us.
Join us.
Join us.
Join us.
Yeah, perfect. Yeah, that way. Is this where you're going to change?
Look at my shoes.
My overall experience was fantastic. Everybody is so great. They're all, everybody comes together for a common cause.
How's everybody to the camera?
To me, what's so special about it is to see how hard everyone's willing to work.
It feels refreshing to be able to give back to the community and provide services for people who need it.
It's just an outstanding way to support the community, doing something that you love, where you really know where the funds are going to go, where you can really make a difference.
We got everything we need here, so why not help other people get what they need in life?
Please join us in a reaching out to other human beings on the planet and again giving them a hand up rather than a hand out. I think it's a really important journey for all of us to take.
Join us!
Join us!
Join us!
Join us!
Join us!
Join us!
Please join us.
Bye!